What are you doing here?
What?
Why are you out here all alone? Aren't you a Christmas tree?
But all the other trees are gone to people's homes, so he's decorating the tinsel and ornaments.
We have a twinkle light.
And the star on top.
No, not with us, me. And by myself.
You want to go home with the family?
Nobody?
Oh.
I'm sorry. It's okay. There's always next
time. Maybe it's because you're so small.
Daddy, that's not helping.
Sorry. But she's kind of tiny.
Sure.
I mean, you know, a little guy.
Not much there. Nutty, put a sock in it.
Oh, my. I think I may have said too much.
Oh, you think?
It's okay. It's true. I'm probably too
little for a Christmas tree. Well, hey, little tree, I know what it's like to be lonely. See, when you're a skunk, folks don't like to, you know, hang around too much.
Well, that was not so very good point.
Yeah, it's because I hold my breath a lot.
It sure does help if you stay down.
And he's our buddy. Well,
that too.
I'll be your friend.
Best friend.
Good buddy.
Dear old Charles.
Well, I don't have anything better to do.
Well, no, nobody can have too many friends. That's better than nut jobs.
Oh, I love trees. I'm climbing it all the time.
Thank you. Thank you.
will.